No agreement tonight between the Sac City Unified School District and Teachers Union. The school district announced that it has enhanced their offer to the Teachers Union, raising a one-time stipend and also offering a $3,000 bonus to teachers who move to a Kaiser medical plan offered by the district. The district says it will send out an email tonight about whether schools will be open tomorrow.